I would like to introduce you to Richard Nixon. He was the 37th president of the United States. He was very musical. He played the violin and piano. He loved to sing along with guests. Even though that he was the only president to quit his job, let's remember him for the good things that I've done. The Apollo 11 landed on the moon, and he got us out of the Viet War. And he made agreements with both China and Soviet Union.